Hey, in this video we are going to talk about Little Albert experiment. Little Albert experiment is an experiment conducted by John B. Watson and his grad student Rosalie Rayner. It's an experiment based on conditioning. Watson wanted to take Pavlov's classical conditioning further. The experiment setup is the following. We have this 9-month-old baby boy named Albert. Initially, Albert was exposed to a series of stimuli, such as a white rat, white rabbit, monkey, and other things, and the boy showed no fear for those stimuli. But then Watson and his colleague exposed the boy to a white rat with loud noises. Obviously, the boy will get startled by the sound and would cry. After pairing the rat with the loud noises for a while, Watson went back to introducing the white rat without the noise. But Albert would still cry even when the noises weren't there. This experiment concluded that emotional response could be conditioned in the humans. It also concluded the stimulus can be generalized. Baby Albert did not only show fear for white rats, but after conditioning, he also showed fear for all furry white objects, even things like Santa's beard. In our time and age, would what Watson did be considered unethical, especially when the identity of little Albert was revealed as a baby who suffered hydrocephalus? Little Albert was actually a boy named Douglas Merritt. Douglas suffered from hydrocephalus since birth and died at the young age of 6. When Watson published his work, he mentions little Albert as a healthy and normal child, which obviously wasn't true. Well, I hope this has been informative. See you next time. Bye.